Welcome back in my second episode. We are in Bright Harvest in an easy sandbox game, and the game already booted up into the first artisan block. Let's continue. So I had my first defenses up, my first artisans up, and some workers. We could pursue maybe a ship to go. I have no coast. I have to move some fisheries. Because I want my electricity to be near my. My population center. There we go, harbor. Of course, I didn't build any sailmaker sheds. And a positive newspaper, isn't that nice? Sailmakers. We need sailmakers. Sailmakers. And I need new sheep for that. See, this one adds a range into the sailmakers, this one just here, but we could use another market. Another market. Now he has a market range too. And maybe it's a good idea to put a market over here. So we are now producing the first sails. Here's another four fisheries. Let's see if we can move them too. Yep, we can. And the reason why I moved them will be apparent in a bit. Oh, it is cheaper to have more markers as upgraded markets. Always good to know. So I moved my fisheries here too. And the reason why I do that is for sand mines. Sand mines can be boosted by electricity. So if I build my power center over here somewhere, then these blocks have power and my harbor buildings. So a sand mine and some production buildings go along with it. Realize this costs 5,000 and this guy costs 6,000. So if you don't have a lot of money, realize that you're spending that kind of money. So we can produce my first chip. Over here I had my ship, and I will remove the wood pickups. There we go. You see, we don't need wood pickups anymore. Which means we can sell passively on 200. And I set a buy sell order so that we also can buy if need be. And here we have our first ship. I'll put it over here. Maybe yeah, it's 20,000. Nope, let's not do that yet. So I wanted to go for some beer. No, let's take it all. Beer needs. For beer, you need steel beams. Where can we buy? Here we have hops, but no grain. Here's grain. Ah, here we can do that. And here too. This is close, more closely to the my city. Oh, we have nitre too. So we're now producing the first windows. Good to know. This guy is giving income to theater. And you see, that's very easy to unlock. Oh, of course I didn't plan with the theater at all. Where shall I put the theater and the university? If I put this guy here, I could do it here. I see they're all in range. And that's even without stone roads. Now they're fully in range. Okay, my ship is here. Let's get some people in. Fire is coming up. See my ship moving. I don't like that. A newspaper. Good. So we have my first building block up again. It's a 5x5. First people coming in. Non-aggression pact, no. Yeah, we could use some building materials. There we go. And I could use some defense, but we don't have cannons yet. So most probably Anna will start attacking somewhere. Over here I have to block. Now I have some blocks on the transport. So I have my first people here. Let's get some fisheries up. Yeah, sure. But there he is with wood or timber. And then we didn't have enough people. And now we're building people. I didn't plan for a hospital. A hospital will have to be solved later. So people are coming in slowly, and I wanted to pursue beer over here. Didn't set a buy order up for wood. Put in one propaganda. What's shooting on me? Yeah, the pirate is probably shooting. Okay. Riots. Riots. Really? Probably here. I didn't build any pubs yet. No, I did. And now we're bringing in some basic goods. I'm out of money. There, I organize some income. There we go, we're back at 1,000 income. Okay, we have now the first workloads coming in and the first beer. Ah, he did a nice drop. There we go. And to keep the people happy, we build a church. Let's see. Ah, we need a few more people for church. There you go. Church, they're happy with that. Let's upgrade my first beer. And my second row of beer. Let's watch my production. I'm now producing globally. I need some more snaps. And now you have to watch my farmer's workflow here. I think we're breaching out of my current maximum. Like if there is a fire or a riot, you already have, you lose. And now we have some extra, and the moment beer will start to flow. Let's get some beer going. Oh, we still have to limit beer over there. We can upgrade my trading posts. Notice it has no upkeep, very important distinction. Ah, we don't have 10,000, but beer will come in a bit. Ah, because beer is not yet in, I will do a little bit of consumerism and some happiness and compensate. And here we do not have enough workers for my beer factories. Oh, you are bringing wood. go. Wood. So let's start a second ship for this. Yep. Because we get more people here. Check our income. It's going up. Oh, we of course now have to consume some tax on it, but still going up. Over here, I still should block beer. On 50, so these guys have beer themselves. Get some serious wood that way. Noticed I built some extra bread, so I can now also ship in bread. And I want to combine it with windows, and I still have to block them off. So the first bread is gone, I'm afraid. Nope. But I think we need more bread anyway. Yep. Oh, it's just on the safe side. But I like to overproduce a bit. See, money is picking up now. We have some consumerism on it. That's nice. I want to pay off Anna again in a bit. And I think we can then drop the newspaper as income source. And of course we should also start by making money by beer. Okay. Upgrade the second window maker that we can afford now. We need some more snaps and some more workloads. There we go for workloads. I want to invest already in some pigs or sausages extra. Also invest in some extra soap. We do not really need it, but it's nice to have. We could use some extra snaps. didn't really plan for it. Oh, we have still a building here. We're just on the man. I could maybe here pursue some more snaps. I don't know. I don't know. See, we have no potatoes here. And I have income without the newspaper, you see. So they now have beer, and windows should come up any moment. I thought we protected windows. Oh, we didn't. We did not protect windows. Why didn't we do that? I want windows. And now I have not enough artisans. I need some rum. Let's get some rum. Yep. So how is the global beer production doing? We're doing fine. Okay. You see, this is too much, but I don't care. You see, I bought two sausages, but it's on the man. Ship is finished. Kahina. Let's buy some rum. See, we have the first sausages and soap being delivered to my secondary island. Remember, these guys are on the edge of production, so we could use some more. I don't like where Snaps is sitting, but for now let's say that's maybe I could pursue Snaps over here. Some extra snaps, I like it. We really could use that. Farmer workforce still okay, but I prefer to have a little bit bigger buffer. Same with workers. And this is why I needed a bigger building buffer. Then you can pursue other things. Red guy can use a second ship. you don't really have large fires. You see, we're very happy people, so they should be killed in an instant. So I'm producing windows, and oh, my favorite theater was up already. Very good. So we now have very happy artisans. We have beer for my guys over here, and here I have a very satisfied bunch of people. I could extend the city a bit for some extra income. Yeah, we were still sausages, but did we extra upgrade sausages? I can't remember. Let's see, what's the relation for pigs at this moment? Really? We make way too much pigs. That's weird. That's weird. Why do we make too much? Ah! Because we have a festival. That explains. So, okay, so we half is the reality. Okay. 24, yeah, we're exactly right. So, we have now 3 blocks of artisans with beer. These guys have beer. And the sausages should start coming in over here. Oh, we could use some more fisheries. We make locally, and then we don't make enough, and now we do. Oh, now we upgraded those two. Was not meant to be, but it's good. And with that, my second episode is already complete in time. So, as said, we built up some nice extra artisans. We built beer, we built a secondary island, we built a harbor. We are now producing windows. Ah, we can sell those. Oh, I just realized didn't build any extra wood. Something for later. Yeah, so thank you for watching. I hope you picked something up. If you have questions, you can ask them in the comments. Have a good day.